Hi, this is Santiago for the AF Chief. We are here to live tonight from the inside, Tunisia against Croatia. Who's going to win tonight? We don't know, but we are here to live it with the fans. Stay with us.
Absolutely, because we are already 100% for the.
I'm afraid that we will not win this one, this match. We hope that we will do it. Inshallah, we will do it.
Anyway, we are all friends. Tunisia or Croatia, no problem. The most important post-draft is Qatar.
How are you feeling in Doha?
Yeah, it's great. Hopefully, we'll win and we'll qualify for the next round, inshallah.
What do you think about Ivan Kupic?
Almost exactly as I expected. It was two hard matches. Maybe somebody expected we would win both matches by 10 goals, but that's impossible. Austria and Tunis are both great teams. They don't give up. It's the World Championship, so every match is going to be hard, even against an outsider. And I'm really happy we took 4 points because that's the thing that counts.
Today we play very good and lose. We must now. Think about next match against Autriche and win this match.
This is team sport. The goal is no important. The most important is 4 points from two matches, and I think we must have a good rest tonight and tomorrow and prepare good for match with Iran.
We want always the best, the highest scores. So we'll see. We go from game to game. So we hope the highest place.